This building will be a haven for two special programs in our school. One for the special programs in the arts, and the other is the special program in science, technology, and engineering.
Gagamitin namin din itong mga rooms para mag-practice, and at the same time, rehearsals na pwede namin later on will present from different competitions.
I believe that newly donated SM building contributes to this success.
We can be able to develop more progressive citizens of our country that we can say that will serve hindi lang ngayon, hindi lang bukas, kundi sa mga iba pang henerasyon na darating.
Dahil sa school building na to, hindi na tayo nagsisiksikan sa mga school building na iba.
Maraming salamat sa SM Foundation at SM Prime sa napakalaking school building na ito.